Well, here's an update on the roof. They're still working on the original section here. It's 3 p.m. I think this is probably, they're going to put the underlayment on. That's all the further they're going to get today, probably. There's no way they're going to start putting metal on tomorrow. They did a lot of, turned out there was two layers of wood and then one layer of asphalt shingles. We just thought there was one layer of wood underneath the asphalt. So anyway, that's it.